Welcome to the Marwin valve maintenance and repair videos. This video will detail the steps required to change a UT series actuator from spring return to double acting. Start by disassembling the actuator off of the valve. Place the actuator on a support with the same male drive of the pinion-female connection. Slowly disengage the bolt parts away from the end cap to allow the spring to fully uncompress. Unscrew the bolts in a diagonal pattern. Remove the end cap and the spring. Repeat on the other end cap. Set aside the springs and return the end cap only back onto the actuator. Use the diagonal bolting pattern to tighten each bolt until the end cap is on tight. Repeat on the other end cap. Return the actuator to its original position on the valve. Tighten bracket back to the actuator. If you have further questions, please refer to the contact information listed here. Thanks for watching.